My name is Katherine Shepard. We are at Drexel University in Philadelphia in the Akins Lab, and I am a research technician. So I help make sure that the lab is running smoothly on a day-to-day basis. I have some projects of my own, but I also help maintain everyone else's experiments as well. So right now, I'm working on a project looking at gene expression in the mouse olfactory system. So we have tissue from different parts of the olfactory system, and we're looking for the relative abundance of genes that are expressed in those different tissues. I am from Rockland County in New York. I am a scientist because growing up, I was always really interested in science. It was always one of my favorite subjects in school. And when I took biology in high school, I just kind of fell in love with it and decided that was what I wanted. I didn't really know what it meant to be a scientist, but I knew that that was the stuff that I loved to learn about. I wouldn't say I had like a driving personal motivation like to get into science, but I was interested in Dr. Akins' lab initially because I had a personal interest in autism through members of my family. And even though we don't really directly study autism clinically per se, it was something that first like caught my interest to get into this lab. Some new things that we're working on are trying to refine some tissue clearing techniques. So making particularly brain tissue transparent so that we can do deep tissue imaging on a confocal microscope and be able to image an intact brain would be really interesting for us. So on a typical day in the lab, everybody has their own projects that they're working on at the bench, but we're also extremely collaborative. Everybody is working with everybody else, asking each other questions, trying to use everybody's knowledge to answer our own specific questions.
Like I said, it's really hard to
I'm hoping that our research will eventually answer questions about neuroscience that we still don't know that much about, and also kind of add to the knowledge about disease of Fragile X syndrome, which is such a common genetic disease that affects so many people. So anything that can help us further understand what's going on in the brains of these individuals and how we can possibly apply that to treatments would be really important. I think that if you're interested in science and asking new questions and learning things that nobody's really been able to answer before, going into research is really fulfilling. It gives you the opportunity to really use your mind every day and do different things every day and answer these really important questions. It's fun. Like, if you like science, you get to do science.